see some showers beginning to develop just to the north and west as a frontal boundary approaches the Houston area by mid-afternoon.